Next, we have a piece called Vistas. And this was written from my writing studio in Vista, California. I have three different landscapes that I see, and I was thinking about our three different instruments and personalities and points of view in music. But I also saw the landscape eventually as continuous. And I think, in the end, our music is continuous, overlapping. And this is what this music is about, Vistas.